It's about the dancing, man. I've seen some of those videos that people remix them. I love those videos, man.
They love to dance. They love to dance.
But then you know what's the most amazing thing is that when people take like house music and put it over those videos,
I saw that.
Freaking
there
amazing.
One, there was one by the airport.
I got to pull up the airport. I got, oh my God.
Pull up the airport. Yeah.
What's it called?
Just type in airport Jews dancing.
They're in the airport doing
They're
it?
They're in the airport doing this. Wild. This
yeah.
is,
or, it's all men, right?
Yeah. Jews dancing.
Okay, Mel, is it Hasidic Jews dance at Queen Alela Airport in Jordan?
Yeah, probably that.
I mean, it seems like they're dancing at every airport, so which one is it? Huh?
Right.
Or Melbourne Jews give a warm welcome to international
Whatever
students.
Has the most views. Has, yeah. Whatever has the most views.
19,396,000. That's probably the one, right? That. Yeah, that's got to be the one. Let's see this. Here we are. And don't have sound here, but they're dancing, bro. They're dancing here. I forgot to plug in my sound. Actually, no, I have it right here. Is that it? So I like when they put the music remixes, man.
Can you put a
It's over there.
Can you put a
Over there. Why would they be celebrating here? Like, what could be someone special came, or a rabbi, or someone important?
I think that they're.
Now, this music is the music that's on this video. I did not put this music. Do not hold me responsible for this. Don't come after me and attack me, guys.
That with the same video with different music?
No, I've seen better than this. Yeah, I've seen in Brooklyn, they're inside the thing.
Oh, I did see that.
And now, let me pull up one of mine, man. This is the one I want. Let's see if I can find it. Because these videos is... Seven, here six, we go. This is the one, man. I love this one. Here, watch this. Here we go. You hear the music? That's what I'm talking about. That's a video right there, man. I mean, they're freaking moving, man.
They're very good.
They should try some house music, man. I mean, this is not like some bullshit dancing here. Like, this is pretty serious, bro.
Yeah.
It's almost synchronized. Oh, love this video.
Wow, wow, it's very nice.
They just like they're having a great time, man. Okay, so like, see here, we see different hats. We see big ones, furry ones.
Wow.
Everyone's just doing their thing, man. You never seen this one?
No, I never saw it. Look, it looks Russian.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Dance, dance, dance. Everyone, you should check this video out. Type in Jewish techno party. Amazing video. I love it. It's like, yo, they're literally synchronized, man. All right, we really went off on a tangent on this one. But, yeah, we get the point. So they love to dance. You're right.
They love to dance.
So I hope that brought a little bit of light and a little bit of education to those of you, especially in the New York City area. We have such a large community. And so just because the hats are a little different doesn't mean that they're, like, very different in beliefs. It just means they might be from different areas.
They have...
Cultural. But, you know, this microphone is so far from me. And it moves. Look, you can pull it.
Yeah, they have a great community.